Religion means, just like I will give you one example, if bad water is there, we want to clean and purify that water for drinking, then what we will do? We will do some experiment, we will apply some filters, and slowly, slowly we will purify and it becomes good water for drinking. But we cannot find original atoms, just hydrogen and oxygen. We cannot separate both atoms from that filter good water. Just like a bad person becomes good person, still he has to realize soul that remain pending all the time. Some scientist, he conduct experiment, and by that experiment he can separate hydrogen and oxygen from bad or dirty water. The dirty water, when he separate hydrogen and oxygen, oxygen and hydrogen never become dirty, they remain pure all the time. Just like in our physical body, we are experiencing thoughts, speech, action. In this body, there are two parts, pure soul and physical matter. When both elements are separated, pure soul remain all the time pure. And that is called spiritual science, how to realize our pure soul. This is spirituality. So here, Dada Bhagwan has realized that spirituality or this pure soul, by grace of Dada Bhagwan, we can also realize our pure soul. And so many, by examples or so many questions, say many people ask Dada Bhagwan, and he gives answer to, there is no contradiction of any answer, but we are practicing some religion or say rituals. From that point, we want to come in spirituality. How to come that spirituality? This is satsang for that only.